An emergency doctor from Royal Melbourne Hospital is using song and dance to help medicos remember the order of putting on personal protective equipment. As Alan Rascal discovered, he's a good sport, promoting a good message.
He's the TikTok doc who's taken daggy dad dancing to new heights.
Put on PPE.
Meet Dr. Jonathan Papson, the emergency doctor from Royal Melbourne Hospital, who's fast becoming an internet sensation.
Put on your gown, put on your mask, make a fit your face.
It's about wearing PPE, putting on PPE correctly. It's really about getting the sequence right. The idea is to make an impact, so it's imprinted in your mind what to do.
When he's not TikToking, he's saving lives, as seen on Channel 9's Emergency.
Senior emergency doctor Jonathan Papson is standing by with his trauma team.
It's not the first time those on the front line have had a boogie for a good cause. Paramedics also danced along with comedian Magda Zabanski.
You took all my PPE equipment.
The doc's creative juices were inspired by this viral video, Pen Pineapple Apple Pen, which has had 345 million views.
PPAP.
Dr. Papson now inspiring others.
Put on your goggles. Put on your gloves. Check your cuffs.
So, in the spirit of TikTok, it's time to dance. Hit it, Doc!
Gown mask face, goggles and gloves. Now you're wearing PPE.
Alan Rascal, 9 News.